In this video, we have given that 9 power x plus 33 power x is equal to 121 power x, and we have to find the value of x. So we have 9 power x plus 33 power x is equal to 121 power x, and 9 is 3 square power x plus 33 is 3 times 11 power x is equal to 121 is 11 square power x, and x power a power b, it is equal to x power ab, that is equal to x power b power a, and a times b power x is equal to a power x times b power x. So 3 power 2 power x will be 3 power x power 2 plus 3 times 11 power x will be 3 power x times 11 power x is equal to 11 square power x will be 11 power x power 2. And if we take 3 power x is equal to a and 11 power x is equal to b, then it is a square plus a times b is equal to b square, and it is a square plus ab by b square is equal to 1, and a square by b square plus ab by b square is equal to 1, and a square by b square is a by b whole square plus, and here 1b will get cancelled, and it is a by b is equal to 1, and it is a by b square plus a by b minus 1 is equal to 0. So it is a quadratic equation in a by b. So a by b will be equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of b square will be 1, and minus 4ac will be plus 4 by 2, and a by b is equal to minus 1 plus minus root 5 by 2. So we get a by b is equal to root 5 minus 1 by 2, and a by b is equal to minus root 5 minus 1 by 2, and a is 3 power x by b is 11 power x is equal to root 5 minus 1 by 2, and it is 3 by 11 power x is equal to root 5 minus 1 by 2. And if we take nn both side, then nn of 3 by 11 power x will be equal to nn of root 5 minus 1 by 2, and it is x times nn 3 by 11 is equal to nn root 5 minus 1 by 2. So x will be equal to nn root 5 minus 1 by 2 by nn 3 by 11. and x is equal to nn root 5 minus 1 minus nn 2 by nn 3 minus nn 11. And x is approximately equal to this value is equal to 0.37. And here also a is 3 power x by b is 11 power x is equal to minus root 5 minus 1 by 2. And it is 3 by 11 power x is equal to minus root 5 minus 1 by 2. And 3 by 11 power x, it is positive and this is negative. That means it has no solution. So x is equal to 0.37.